After a long, enduring season, the day had finally come. It's Thursday afternoon, and I was on my way back to Losser to meet the rest of the team. We were gathering the rest of our belongings to make our